peace and blessings. This is Pastor P here, youth pastor at Eastern Star Church under the leadership of Pastor Jeffrey A. Johnson, our senior pastor. And I just want to give you some inspiration and some encouragement today for you to never give up on wherever God has placed you right now. I know sometimes we want to kind of get ahead of ourselves, get ahead of things, but I want to read a scripture from you from the book of Zechariah, chapter 4, verse 10, and it simply says, "Do not despise these small beginnings, for the Lord rejoices to see the work begin." I know there was a female rapper, and her uncle was a record label executive. And recently, or in the last few years, she's blown up like crazy. She's been all over the country, all over the world, doing shows with some of the best artists out. But she talks about when she was young, her uncle was a major record label executive. And he, by his grace, allowed her to come into the executive firm, into where they would record and things, and gave her an internship. But she had a little bit of problem with the job that he gave her because he put her on trash duty every day. And she was telling this story kind of joking about it, but she said something fascinating that I want to encourage you with. She says she used to despise having to go dump the trash every day, but as time went on, she saw the blessing in it. She said having to go in to dump the trash every single day meant that she ended up in every room. The recording studio had a trash can in it. The place where they would negotiate contracts had a trash can in it. The place where they would talk about the marketing and the promotional materials had a trash can in it. So she said, being on trash duty when I was young put me in every single room so that I was exposed to all of the aspects of the record label music production industry. So I want to encourage you. It doesn't matter what your job is now. It doesn't matter if you got a small job title, you low on the totem pole, you got the mundane routine tasks. You never know how God is going to use that in your future. So rejoice, because God rejoices in the days of small beginnings just to see the work begin. Let me pray for you right quick. Father, I pray that you would give them an attitude of gratitude, that they would understand that even in the humble beginnings, you are preparing them for a great work. Give them patience, give them peace, and allow them to keep working strong and diligently for your glory and your kingdom. In Jesus' name, amen.